for excellence in preservation through restoration goes to the Shiloh Meeting Hall at the Shiloh Museum of Ozark History in Springdale. The Shiloh Meeting Hall was constructed in 1871 by the small community of Shiloh, which of course predated Springdale, to serve as combined meeting place for three churches and the local Masonic Lodge. In the 20th century, the meeting hall also housed the Women's Civic Club, the Independent Order of Odd Fellows, and its sister organization, the Rebeccas, of course. In 2005, the Odd Fellows, who were faced with a dwindling membership, deeded the meeting hall to the Shiloh Museum of Ozark History with the stipulation that the building be restored within the next 20 years. Since then, the Shiloh Museum has been dedicated to the preservation of the meeting hall because of its significance to the early history of Springdale. Clements and Associates of North Little Rock was chosen to guide the design process and oversee the contractual work on the meeting hall. After the completion of the historic structures report, the project was divided into phases. By 2008, phases 1 and 2 were completed, and that included restoration of the hall's exterior walls, its roof, its chimney, and its belfry to their 1900 appearances. Then phase 3 began in 2016, restoring the interior and installing modern restroom facilities. Phase 4 was undertaken in 2018 and included the site improvements like a parking lot, sidewalks, and lighting. The museum hosted a grand opening last summer. More than 150 people were in attendance. The Shiloh Meeting Hall was restored with the help of grants from the Arkansas Historic Preservation Program and Walton Family Foundation, as well as community development block grants through the City of Springdale, contributions from the museum board, and private fundraising. The museum has already secured grants to install exhibits in the second floor of the meeting hall and to fund the salary for a facilities manager. It is a great facility. Accepting the award, my friend Alan Lower, director of the Shiloh Museum of Ozark History, and Gary Clements, president of Clements and Associates.